Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, where today I'm going to do part 68 to my iPad and tablet gameplay videos. Now guys, before we actually start this episode, I do have to let you know, as you can clearly see by the date and the clock on the screen, it's only been like 2-3 minutes since I actually did it stopping the last video. Like I said guys, I did promise you guys that if things worked out, I would do an iPad and tablet gameplay series 2 video. And since I didn't do Dragon Titans Uprising in that last video, I could do it this one if I want to. However, if I do it, it's going to be the last thing I do. I'm going to just mainly focus on EvoPop for a few minutes, but not play it to where I'm bored. Dinosaur Rampage, the Shark Attack game, this game right here with the little bull in it, the Hippo one, or the one he's, the Hippo to IO. Maybe this one with the Raptor. The Dino World War 3D, and then these up here. That's mainly all we're going to be focusing on for this, but like I said, we'll also do the Taps Dinosaur Island game and all that. I do got at least 2 new dinosaurs we could grow up, so we should be good. So yeah, I'm actually going to go ahead and get EvoPup out of the way now because of the fact that, well, I'm going to go ahead and, oh, should I go with, I'm trying to make sure I do it, or should I do the Shark Journey when this one up here. I'm going to go and get this one. I don't want to accidentally tempt myself by accidentally doing this game for too long. Hopefully, if I get it out of my system right now, I won't do it later. Or if I do, it won't make me just bored. So, yeah. We're going to try to play this and see how good we can do. I'm not going to play too many rounds, but I'm going to play a few. 3, 4, maybe 5. That seems to go a lot, but when you consider it with most of the other games gonna be focused on everything else, then that ain't that much. Alright. Okay, you retain forever to grow, and that's a problem. That was not good. He's seriously taking a while just to grow up now. think they got it. I'd rather still give me a trophy for it. Honestly. Alright, let's try another round. You're going up against a glutton guy and a feral guy. Alright. Now we're going faster. There we go, that's a lot faster actually. Oh shoot, why? I'm thinking grow because if not we might lose. Yeah, we lost. Too big. They're too big for us. We're gonna get eaten in a second. Yep, there we go. These are the last two rounds are not going our way. Like, literally not at all. I would have won that if I would have done a little bit sooner than you would have won that. None of these runs are actually going the way I was hoping they would. Who are this kind of obvious? This might be my last round of this game. I know none of them went our way, but I guess I don't want to end up being like the last video and it being. Maybe I'm bored. What in the world caused that? Dang, that one's huge. Probably shouldn't have done that. There we go. There we go. That's what I was kind of hoping to happen. Dang it. somehow. Oh, it almost worked. Where'd he go? Oh my god. There we are, that way. Where's the crap? Oh no, it's got it. Well, yeah, victory on that. Fire one, that's pretty bad. Oh god, why are they both gonna be that? Well, no matter what, I'm screwed up. If I get huge, I think the first guy does. think I got it. Yep, I beat both the virus guys. Cool. A turtle and frick. Who's into all of them there? This will definitely be our last round, guys. Dang, that's a huge tree. Wow, that really hurt. Frick. Who's the poison guy hits me? I'm going to do at least one more round. I did say the last one would be that, but I didn't expect it to be that hard or that quick. I'll try to win this one. If I don't, at least hopefully it'll be longer. Oh, the ghost. Yep, yeah, this ball can take forever. If I don't somehow... I can't believe we actually beat the ghost thing. Dude, that thing's a pain in the neck to beat. Alright. Like I said, guys, that's what all I was going to do with this one for now. I'm going to go ahead and do the end of another, but probably the fourth out of all of the growing games. And that one mainly being probably these two right here. Even the shark one right here is good. This one would probably be if it wasn't so hard. You make this one way too hard now. See? Wow. That's why you were trying to do that. I don't know. See what I mean? I'm not good at this one. Yep. See, I mean, it's fun, but it's hard to win because they expect you to all this crap. It's annoying. I might be getting this game on here anyway at one point in time, because like I said, guys, I need something to do. Dragon City and the other one were not having as much luck anyway. too much crap. We lost that anyway. I can't. I'm almost there. Come on. Oh my gosh. Come on, get over here. I need to eat, y'all. I need to do this without going near anybody. Look, I'm surrounded, kind of. I have to. There we go. Now I'm stuck inside the freaking plant. Look at this. Alright, see what I mean, though? That crap is exactly what I'm talking about, too. That's why it's not my favorite game. That's one of the reasons, anyway. I like the update they did, but at the same time, no. experience bar down. That actually helps me see what I can evolve. Well, now the experience bar is gone, kind of evolve again or something. Works for about a time, which is now. I actually won. Wow. So there's the experience bar again. Like, does it? Let's do it at least one more time. That was actually pretty fun there. Look how big my ass it was. It's still a little eating. I'm going to do this game. This game is probably one of the funner ones. It's similar to the other games on this iPad. Some of the other ones on there. So, yeah. What skins do we got? Keep on seeing what I like to play as. Green one. Where am I? Am I even in? Oh, we got 11. Dang it. This game is one of the funner games on here, though. I really do like this one. No, I'm not playing that crappy game. Excuse me. Dang it. actually up first that time. No, I can't. I go away. Alright, guys, we're going to keep moving forward. I'm not really the biggest fan of this game right here, but I'm going to get over it for that reason. Because, again, that's not the best game on here. That's for sure. This game called, I could reinstall it. Lost Worlds. Okay. Let's try reinstalling it. Let's see if I can find it real quick. Found it. Alright guys, the game is just reinstalled. I don't want to play it again right now, but I do want to see what it looked like when I'm back at level 1. Okay, so this is new. Like I said, I restarted the game, so yeah. Let's play it a little bit longer. I'm a little faster. Got more attack, and I will also increase my size. Honestly, that game's not the best, that's for sure. I can tell you that right now. But it's still a decent game for what it actually is. I'm gonna go ahead and do this game next. Crew, which was waiting, I could change that, but I don't think it's the way. I'm probably going to play some of these games a little bit longer, but for now, I'm always going to go to the ones I like. The ones that remain are the ones I like. I like Always in some way, but I do like more, some more than the other ones. I like Dinosaur Rampage, Shark Attacks, Bulls Fight, and Dino Warworld 3D the best. I'm going to do the one I like least from here, though, and that's this one. Let's see how good things go. wonder what level he was. I don't know how that happened. Where in the world the flipping X? I'm not playing along. No, let me get out. Is there no X? No! Go away! This game's alright, but like I said, the rest of them here are really good. So I love this one. Love this one. And I love this one the most. that stop happening, please? I can't really do anything if people won't leave me alone. Thank you. Why does that keep happening? I ain't trying to do that on purpose. I really ain't. Try again. Here we go. Come on. I want to do this last round, and once I get unlock the next ammo, I'm going to go into the next game. This game's fun, but I think the funnest one for you, the Dinosaur Rampage one and all that. That's one of the best ones. I'm gonna put one round with this thing as well. I wanna go ahead and do it. Oh, what caused that? I'm gonna go ahead and do this game. Get everything masked up with power, but not too far away from getting it. What's one? This ain't gonna be new as long as it would have been. I was hoping it'd be a little bit longer, but and it's all right. Like I said, I want to focus more on Dragon Titans Uprising and all that, and also the Path of War as well. I'm not playing the ocean egg in a hurry up. This game again. first gen. Oh, where did the new skin I got? I'm gonna get more power that is. I'm the best fan of that. Alright guys, the rest of the video will most likely be Grand Titans Uprising and this game. Like I said, I don't know where the last few eggs are, but I know for sure they don't have to just collect a bunch of food and stay inside that restaurant the way I know. We can keep getting food out of the stock. Then after the next two dinosaurs, I'm only going to end up restarting. There's supposed to be two or three other eggs, but I don't know where the heck they are anyway. I don't have the patience to look. Especially whenever you have to wait hours to daggum get anywhere. That takes me off even more, actually. Stop eating it. I swear to frick, stop eating it. I said that already. See, there's one right here, and the other one's over here. I'm not mean to do that. No! I think I just screwed this up too, didn't I? Oh good, it reappeared. Thank you. Well, let's hope that refill will come again because I don't have any more in the restaurant. Oh no, that is closing back out. There we go. I'll still be the corn on top of that one's head, okay. I want to grab that. you stop eating a piece of fruit? We're gonna need those. No, get off. Thank you. I'm gonna grab some of the food now too. I'm just trying to get this done, man. Pretty cool. Yeah. From here, guys, I'm probably going to end up restarting the game, but if I do, I'll go ahead and do it off camera. I'll go ahead and delete the game and do all that, because like I said, I can't get to any more of the ads right now. I don't even know where, like, the last two ads are. It's going to be a pain in the fun. Either way, look at the gospel we got. Probably could have been more, but again, finding would be a pain. The last two, definitely. I'll resell that. Yep. I'll reinstall it. Don't you guys worry about that. For now, we're going to do the last two games on here, where we got two new dragons. We can raise at least two, because we got one on here, and then we got one on my other iPad as well. So yeah, we do have enough to grow at least one. I think the only one we got to grow is one right now. Yeah, I don't think we're quite there yet, but we did get a new guy. There we go. There we go, even on the breedery. And would you get 3-star? Him as a 3-star. So cool. So tell me, we got a few guys we could grow. Like I said, anybody that's at least a 2-star stays on my team normally. And that's going to be the same here. Anybody that's a 2-star gets to stay on my team. At least a 2-star. I am going to save this one for last, because like I said before, he's going to be the one growing. So yeah. Oh, wait a minute, I can't grow this one, can I? It takes 5. How many do you need to even grow up? 20. Okay, so we have enough on both ends. That's cool. Alright. Well, I'm going to go ahead and start growing up these guys. I'm going to go into him first, because I think we've already seen him grow up once. So let's see what happens. Yep, there we go. That's the same one I got on my other iPad. That's one I think we can get to stage 2 if I want to. Like in on my other iPad. I'll grow him, and I'll grow him. Okay. Oh wow, he was. Does he look different? That one was a lot cooler than the last one. I know we had one before that didn't look that cool. That means he's gonna look cool when he grows up. So hey, let's grow him now. Let's see what happens. Oh wait a minute. Okay, it's blue, ain't it? Okay, it is. All right. Let's see what happens. Yep, there we go. Finally, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and do him since he's the only one I got left. I'm very excited to do him since, well, this is the second star right here. Let's see how much bigger he grows up from this. Let's go ahead and do it real quick. Oh, dang. Oh, that's awesome looking. That is flipping amazing. I love that one. I'm very glad we got him. I'm already on my way to growing him as well. He's already level 15. But I'm not quite there yet. Guys, we're gonna finish this off with one more thing. I'm gonna go leave my iPad over here, but we're probably not gonna come back to it. I'm gonna grab one dragon on my iPad as well. I got two dragons I can grow, but at the same time, I don't know which one to do. We only have to do one. I don't think we'll have enough to do one unless we got enough coins. So I don't know if I messed up or if I did good. We'll have to find out once I get on there. Alright, and it can take me that long enough. Alright guys, we're gonna do Dragon Titans Uprising on here, and that's about it. Like I said, off camera, I'll probably end up installing that one dinosaur game again and probably Dragon City or something like that as well. If it lets us restart, then definitely. The thing is, we got two dragons we can grow up. I don't know which one to do. We only have to do one of them, but we only gonna do one of them right now. What's that? Oh, no. I also am trying to breed to get a super rare dragon, but it's been very hard to get. I keep getting that same dude over and over again. I can't get it no matter what I try. I'm still low on funds though, so I am gonna try to get a little bit more. I do have all my stuff, so I am going to go ahead and just use this. Well, I know we have enough coins. We actually got two dragons we can completely grow right now. We got this same dude right here. He costs 35. Dude only has two stars. But however, he also takes less. And like normally I would do, I'm gonna go ahead and do the lower level dragon first, mainly because, well, compared to the other one, it's probably not going to be as good. So yeah, I'm going to hope this actually looks very good for us. Oh wait, we still have enough and we don't have that, do we? No, because I just spent the freaking coins. Oh wow, well, that was great. Oh How much does it cost for food on this thing? 100. So if we can just win like 2 or 3 battles, this early. Thank you, that's better. It gave us one that was super high leveled off the bat. Oh my god, quit getting us high leveled. This one's higher leveled, but I gotta try it. It won't give me a rematch try if I don't anyway, so. Or a different person to fight if I don't, so. It'd be better off if I went ahead and just fought it. Right now I'm winning, which is surprising. Although I actually think I won a battle like this before, weirdly enough, and it was really high leveled like this. Just one more battle like that. Doesn't a little bit lower level, but still in the 600 range. There we go. Where are we? Just one more battle and we have enough. Until I get a lower rank. There we go. One of them's in 700, but hopefully we can still be able to beat it. And we'll just beat the few that was in 600 and 700. We actually beat this dude too. And we have another. We have enough to get the coins, which I'm gonna go ahead and buy right now. Alright. Coins is what we need. There we go. And now we can grow them. Should I change my mind and grow the one that's 3-star or wait for him? I might wait on him. Plus, was he more expensive anyway? Yes, he was. So, we're going to go ahead and grow him instead. He looks kind of cool right now. So, hopefully his final stage will look really cool. Let's go and finish this off strong and grow him. And we should be good to go. Here we go. He looks a lot bigger, that's for sure. There we go. He looks a lot bigger like that, and I like that. That is amazing. Not the coolest looking guy, but hey, I'm not complaining. I'm happy we got him grown up. Petting. There we go. And guys, let me go ahead and tell you that's actually it for what we're doing today. Well, it's kind of obvious since I said it in the beginning that the last games would be these. Alright, guys. Let me go ahead and tell you something right now, guys. I mentioned this, I didn't mention those would be the last games, and honestly, it may be a while for me to get back to them games to begin with, because I'm now going to have to earn, like, a whole bunch of more than blue gems, and like I said, it might take me a few days to do that, because of the fact that the gems don't appear all the time. You have to wait till a specific day. You gotta hope you get lucky on the day where you get a little bit of gems. Like, on the weekends, you can get any color gems. I mean, any color scales. So, yeah. It's kind of hard to figure out. Guys, if this series does happen to come to an end, I know it's weird for me to be saying that right now, but you never know what's going to happen with the series. The series could have ended a long time ago. It's something with Pokemon Battle Revolution. You guys remember that whenever I made a redemption attempt for that, it was called the final redemption attempt, which means if this redemption attempt fails, most likely you will never see another Pokemon Battle Revolution video again. It's been going on strong right now. Router H2 owned everything in the last video of that game. I am letting you know, I think starting next episode will either be my continuation of the Let's Play of Family Feud, or I'm going to try doing Pokemon Tournament, because like I said, I haven't played Pokemon Tournament in a long time. I'm hoping it'll be pretty easy for me to control. If I do that, though, it won't be till a little bit later, though, guys. I'm going to take a break and relax. I'm really glad we got done what we got done this episode. But honestly, what I made to start doing is just cutting to the chase. What I mean by that is instead of us sitting there doing all the growing games before I do Dragon Titans Uprising and all that, I should do what I just said and just cut to the chase. Go and get the games done on that. That may sound dumb, but like I said, if I don't start doing that or don't figure out different ways to start playing games with you guys, we may be completely screwed. My Diabash was placed kind of screwed right now because if you saw in the last video, we ran to a hard level we can't hardly beat right now. I'll try beating off camera if possible, but I honestly think that won't be able to happen. I'll have to figure that out. Anyway, guys, I'll see you all in a little while or sometime tonight or tomorrow for whenever I do either Family Feud, Pokemon Bioevolution, or my Let's Play of Pokemon Tournament. If Pokemon Tournament works out, guys, like I also said, I will be doing the main game multiple times. There's a tournament in the game that you can actually do, and you can actually get somewhere in that. I know I can use Charizard in that game unless they replaced him. And along with that, they also have Garchomp and Sceptile and stuff like that. I wish they had Feraligatr, but of course they don't. They don't include Feraligatr in anything. That's why PBR is also so special to me, because it's the one game where I can have Feraligatr on my team and still be able to have him in my heart, especially. Sun and Moon, I have him. But when was the last time I got to play that? You know? And, like, if I wanted to play Sun and Moon, I'd have to take a break off these iPad and tablet gameplay videos and all that. Otherwise, we would never have time. I don't know. I'll have to figure that out, guys. Like I said, the next video might be my Let's Play Pokemon Tournament. But we'll see what goes on. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you for the next video. Bye-bye, everyone.